Hello world, how are you? Bit Gray is here, and today we're going to play one of my favorite games, and it's called The Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion. And the thing is, can you read subtitles? I want to do that because it's like, oh, sorry. So long as you're in your, okay. I'm sorry, I will skip this cutscene. Okay. And the character creation. Yeah. I think I will play by Imperium. I know why, because for me it's great. This name. It's great. Okay. Maybe. And me. Okay. You will be. To move forward, push W. Push S to move back. To move left. Push A. To move right, push D. The mouse turns you. To run, push left shift. Okay, I'll do something. Yeah, now I'm always running. No, you're going to die. I mean, not today. It's you, this beer. Unknown officer. What's going on now?
Assassins attack my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell.
Why are you? Why am I in jail?
Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what
I'm
you come, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for.
Who are you?
I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way.
What shall I do? I don't know. What shall I do?
You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please,
okay, I'm going. I'll go for that.
I told you to keep out of our way.
Okay, okay. Bombs. What's my aim?
This doesn't concern you.
How? Wow. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Someone is attacking. Okay. Don't be a prisoner anymore. Potion. Torch. Okay. La la la. Yeah. Why I can't go with you? I want to go with you. The door is open. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Rat. But still, you're a bit daisy, I think. Chest. I see iron vorex. I'll not take it. No. Don't blame your fish there. You can use the real rejector attributes, equip armor and weapons, and choose spells. I knew that. You. Oh, gold coins. Yep. Take that. I'll take that. Okay.
You're ready to practice with your bow. The bucket near the wall will make a good target. To draw your hand arm, push left button to release when you're ready to fire. Okay. Pew. Nice shot. You can always use them for the road and those calling some of the arrows you fire into enemies. Whoa. That was a great shot. Wow, where is my arrow? This side. Come back again. Let's go. Door open with the iron key. Now practice casting spells. To cast yourself a spell, push D. If you want to change spell, push tab to bring up your journal again. Okay. Click on the spell icon to the bottom of the journal to bring up the main tab. Okay. Now, 8 will be healing. And yep. 7. Push radar! Push radar! Yep. I think that was good. I'm an arrow. Yeah. I'll take that. Take that. Take that. I think. The red. Red. Oh, zombie! Wait. I think this is like a game about magic. Yeah. Not about zombies. That's so. some meat. Let's go. Oh, shit. I want to practice in shooting with a bow. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, now I need to heal. In this game, we're allow like spells. You can use a spell and weapon. Yeah, and like two weapon or like shield, weapon, and the spell. It's great for me. I know. Where are you all getting from? Let's get out. Give me a letter. Oh, I take it. Why there's every time in the chest there is a rusty iron war axe. Red meat. Oh, lockpicks, healing potion. I think it's out. Yeah. This guitar is really good. Oh, really? Just look at it. It looks great. I found nothing. Push. Ow. I found nothing. Lock picks. I won't take this bone. You little red cheese. You can could you? I knew that. How I knew that. I didn't find nothing of you. No. We're gonna take nothing. Goblin. Whoa. Everything is good. Oh, I shouldn't even need once. I was taking branches like you, but then someone shoot me in the knee. The same as this goblin. Red meat. You say why I'm taking all the red meat? I will say because I can eat it. And still it's not very great to eat red meat. Oh whoa, 3 hours. Something from there. Rusty iron dagger, no. Push, da-da! Great. Someone killed the red. Okay. Not my problem. How many arrows look big? Some coins. Hello, my friend. Puppets. Oh, iron arrows. Right now, let's bend them. Iron arrow. I'll take. Puppets. Yep. Potion of healing. It was magic potion, I think. Yeah. Try baiting me. Why taking the knife? I think this goblin will be killed. No. How? My magic is at low level. Wow. I can't go. You little goblin. Ow. Where you came from? Yo. Where have you came from? I'll take a bow. Ow. Everything is great. I'm an arrow. Do it need. Red need. Iron work. Everywhere is a dex. I don't want it. And that's great. That's better. You have found a repair hammer. Equip it to repair your weapons and armor using your armor skill. Damage weapon and armor are less effective, so it's wise to give them a new repair. Yep. You picked it up more than you can carry. In order to move again, you will need to drop some items. Push up. How? Okay. I need armor. I don't have enough room. only needs you, you, and you. What have I should? Oh no, where am I? Oh man. Okay. Ruby. Okay. Flower Sapphire, Flower Topaz, Gold Nugget, Repair Hammer. No. Red Meat and Gold. Okay, now we can go. And the thing is, like, this game is from the 2006, and the graphics are still great. I don't know how they made it, but it's still. How do you see me? Oh no. And where you came from? Mystic Down Heat.
No, he is not one. You can help us.
And what he is talking?
They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand.
I don't think about it.
I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder, which sign marked your birth?
Okay. I'll take like... I think I'll take a tower. It's great.
The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, the necessary end, will come when it will come.
Okay. What about me?
Your stars are not mine. Today the tower shall prove a stout refuge in time of need.
Can you see my fate? Aren't you afraid yet for today?
No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the power. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall.
Can you see my fate?
My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face, I behold the sun's companion, the dawn of Akatosh's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied.
Where are you going?
I go to my grave, a tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while, then we must part.
Okay.
You may as well make yourself useful. Carry that torch and stick to us.
The blade.
You're the Emperor's bodyguard.
A real second.
My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it.
Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. What happened? Okay. Ah! Oh, sorry, I didn't want to cut you. That is something. Well, this one is. I can't help. Like, my weapons are too. I do bad for him. For them. Oh, chest. I'll take that. Take that. I could kill him. Easy peasy. What are you ready? You're strange. Okay, let's go. So what is... why are you going inside your bodyguard? Okay. Okay. Wee. The gate's barred from the outside. There is no way to open from here. Okay. I can't close it. No. You don't see me. Seeing me, Emperor. How you didn't see me? He's like, ding. Strange sounds.
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction. You must not have the amulet gained. Take the amulet, give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Obilivion.
How didn't you kill him from the one for one try? Ah, oh, my house is low. My health. So, what are sandals? You have boots. What? Okay. Emperor gave it to me.
Strange. You saw something in it. Trusted them. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than that. The amulet of kings is a sacred symbol of the Emperor. Most people think of the red dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it itself. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why?
I must take it, Joffrey.
He said that? Why?
There is not heir.
Nothing I ever heard about. But Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so immediately, he lives quietly as a monk at Wayman Priory, near the city of Coral.
How I get there?
You need to get
The souls?
There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced monk. Am I right?
You must choose your class. The major skills of your class will start to higher than your other skills. It will increase your level by raising the major skills. Custom class. Yeah. I think I will be combat. I'll take stealth. Personality is intelligence. I'll take late. Yeah. Let's now. No. Illusion. Take that, sneak. No, yep. Yes. Done. Yes.
I wasn't far off. In any case, rats and goblins won't give you any trouble.
After the service, then what?
You must get the animal to drop. Take no chances, but proceed to wait in the priory immediately. Got it?
Yes, I understood.
Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed.
What about you? What will...
I'll stay here and grab the Emperor's daughter. And make sure no one follows. You better get moving. Make Talon scatter. By the way, thanks for recovering Captain Renault's sword. I'll see that it is given a place of honor in the halls of the Blades.
I'm scared now. yeah. Is that a quest? Okay. Don't open it with Baldur's key. Okay. Servers. Okay. Whoa. Yo, what? How did you? Rat. You can hate Ray. Rat. Because of this game. You didn't hear me. Minus one. Bro. You fight, girl. Fight me. Oh, it's a big dish of garlic. Oh, whoa. I didn't see you. Red meat. I didn't see you. Okay. Let's go. Well, athletic skill increased. Sneak attack for each 3 damage. The light! At the end of the tunnel! Okay. Finish. Exit service. Can we get in the fight with a friend? The world is so beautiful. Look at it. But I think it's everything for now. Okay,
Bye bye and see you later.